Any word on Sigrid?
I told her. Everybody told her.
You should see this.
As a leader of the organization known as the Outcast, Dr. Sigrid Bloom stands accused of espionage, damage to property, terrorism, apology for terrorism, technocide, collusion with foreign powers, and calling for civic unrest. Under the extraordinary circumstances of martial law, the Sentinel Tribunal sentences her to death.
God damn it. Where was this video made? We might have time.
They already carried out the sentence. Gibson reached out to me via a dead drop we set up when I was still part of Sentinel.
Gibson?
He and Stone never got along. I kept him up to date on what Stone was doing. But Gibson and Stone have had an official falling out.
Official how?
Gibson officially got a plane ride off Aroa.
Well, shit.
Listen, we can send my evidence of Sentinel's crimes to the U.S. government. He already set up a meet.
There are too many unknowns here.
If we're gonna win this, we can't do it alone.
All right. But we need to meet Gibson on our terms.
Snatch and grab. Get Gibson out of Camp Fox and then meet me in Haruhi at a neutral RP. Then, he can take my intel and board that plane. Simple.
Yeah. Something like that.
Thank you.
Tell me where I can find Gibson.
He's way gone. He said he was flying back to the world today. Transport left a couple of hours ago, loaded down with his luggage. I'm not sure where.
Hi, stranger.
I'm busy.
What's the word on that outgoing flight today?
Ain't nothing's flown in or out since that martial law come down. I didn't hear anything about any planes getting prepped, but the reception desk would know better than I would.
Any idea where this place might be?
Yeah. I know where you may find this.
Thanks. It means a lot. Thank you.
These bombings are getting out of control. We're losing too many people.
Hold up, I'm gonna... Let me go see what's what.
Gibson's luggage. Huh. Doesn't look like he's flying anywhere today. I've had it up to here with Sentinel's horseshit. Where's Gibson?
We had orders to intercept him at the hangar. They shipped his ass back over to Liberty Port.
Hey there. Any idea whereabouts I could find this location?
You might have already looked, but I can tell you about this one spot.
Thanks for your help.
Catch the news? We got Paladin 9 on Aroa as we speak.
How we are building tomorrow.
Heard about the latest bombing? What's up, guys? We may have hostiles nearby.
Let's take a look. Take a look.
Using innovative, sometimes unorthodox materials, the 3D lab has been able to create plastics and metals that are lightweight, malleable, and highly resistant to the elements, leading to the manufacture.
Look alive, Gibson. You're coming with me.
You're the one who saved Becker when she tried to leave Aroa, aren't you? How is she?
As well as can be expected.
I don't really know what to expect, so...
Then I guess you'll find out.
Becker just meet me at the rendezvous I set up.
Don't you think it's a good thing she didn't?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Where are we headed? Am I going to meet Haruhi Ito?
Did Sigrid tell Sentinel about her? About any of the outcasts?
I know everything about the outcasts. Could have gone after Haruhi anytime. But she's small time, and I don't like martyrs. I'm saying, if my orders were to exterminate your people, I could have. But it just... something didn't smell. Becker. You okay?
Still in one piece, sir. You guys look like you were balled up and rolled down a hill.
Yeah. There was no flight. A couple of Sentinel soldiers grabbed him from his plane.
Yeah. I was never supposed to get off this island.
How the hell are we supposed to get this information out?
You tried twice, and you failed twice. Third time won't be the charm.
He's right. So we just give up? After all the shit we've been through? And Sigrid? Nomad is saying that there is no superhero that's gonna swoop in and wipe out Sentinel. It's us. It always has been. If anyone is going to save Aroa,
It'll be the outcasts.
Not without better training.
Becker and I can help with that.
Stone may not be your BFF anymore, but you gotta make your bones before you can get a gun.
Where the hell else am I gonna go?
You just stay in your lane, Gibson. I got my eyes on you.
In the meantime, our network is still out there, giving us the skinny on Sentinel. It's time we started striking back.